what you received just now is the exit ticket for today. You have about 10 minutes to do it. And it's called Triangle Square Circle. Triangle Square Circle is an activity that we do. Well, I use it as an exit ticket, but I think you can use it in any way. You know, you could use it at the beginning of the lesson if you'd like to kind of reflect on the last lesson that you had. The triangle piece of it, you ask the students to give you 3 points of something that they've learned in the lesson or something that they're taking away from that lesson. So you're going to go ahead and write down what are 3 important facts or points or anything that you have like taken away with you that is a value that relates to the Pythagorean theorem. The square is something that squares with their thinking, so kind of confirming like something they may have already had an idea about. And then the circle is something that their mind's still circling around, so you feel like you've almost got it, but you this one little piece isn't quite making sense yet. I like a triangle, square, circle because it's a good tool that I like to use as check for understanding. So, you know, that triangle piece of it tells me they understand this. This part of the lesson works, so I can use it in the future too. And then the square part of it is like, okay, good, they're coming in with this knowledge. I can kind of build on that even more. And then the circle piece of it is probably the most useful. It's something that they didn't understand, and that's always like, as a teacher, you're constantly wondering if they got it or not. And if they didn't get it, what piece of it did I like not explain very well, or do I need to be more specific about? And so that's what I like about it. It just kind of tells me where they're at.